must be equal to 4. 4. And A plus B equal to 6. Okay. So we have to find A square plus B square and AB. Okay. These are given A minus B equal to 4, A plus B equal to 4. Okay. If I square this one, first one, it will be how much? A minus B, the whole square equal to 4 square. Is this clear? Now, take the square, A square plus B square minus 2AB equal to 16. Okay. Similarly, second one, take the square on both sides. 6 square, A square plus B square plus 2AB equal to 36. Okay. So we are having two equations. Okay. How to get A square plus B square? See here in this equation, A square plus B square is there. This is extra. Here as well, this is extra. It means, should we, okay, these two equations are there. What we must have? We must have A square plus B square. This we are calculating. To calculate this, what we have to remove? AB, AB. These terms you have to remove. Should we add them or subtract? Should we add these two equations or subtract to get A square plus B square? Anyone in class?
Subtract.
Subtract. They will add them. Okay, the equations I am writing again. A square plus B square minus 2AB equal to 16. Okay. And other is A square plus B square plus 2AB. Okay, 1 minute. Always write the plus equation on top. That will be more better. A square plus B square plus 2AB equal to 36. Okay. So this 2AB and minus 2AB, they must cancel because we have to get A square plus B square. You got the equations, both the equations. Now, if we are adding them, what we are going to get? 2A square plus 2B square plus 2AB minus 2AB, 0 equal to 36 plus 16. How much it is? How much? 52. This is clear. Take 2 common out. A square plus B square equal to how much? 52. A square plus B square equal to how much? Got the answer?
Yes, sir.
Yes, got the answer, 26. Okay. Now, how to get AB? Again, these two equations you have to take. Should we add them or subtract them now? Second equation, we should add to the first or subtract it from the first to get AB.
Add. Subtract.
You have to subtract because A square minus A square 0. B square minus B square 0. Plus 2AB minus minus 2AB. So 2AB plus 2AB. This time we will subtract. So these two equations will be like this. A square plus B square plus 2AB equal to 36 minus whole we are subtracting. Okay. A square plus B square minus 2AB equal to 16. Okay. So it will become minus, minus, plus, and here as well minus equal to minus. Okay. A square minus A square, 0. B square minus B square, again 0. No need of writing. 2AB plus 2AB. 4ab 36 minus 16. How much? 20. AB equal to how much? Is 5 the answer? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Understood this one. Okay, or else we can use one more thing. Okay, see the equation page number 55. See the equations on page number 55, third and fourth. Third and fourth. Can you see the equation third and fourth? A plus b the whole square plus a minus b the whole square. If we are adding them, you get 2 into a square plus b square. If you are subtracting them, you will get 4ab. You can use those equations as well. I have done without using equations. Okay. This question is clear. Any more doubts? Any more doubts? No doubts in this chapter exercise. Okay, so we'll start with cubes then. Okay, till now we have squared. A plus b the whole square, a minus b the whole square, a plus 1 upon a the whole square, where a not equal to 0, and a minus 1 upon a the whole square. Those all we have seen. Now we'll be discussing cubes. Okay. So expression is a plus b the whole cube. Okay. So what we are going to get? Identity is a cube plus b cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 a b square. Or this identity can be written as a cube plus b cube plus 3 a b a plus b. Understood? 3 a b. We have taken common 3 a b. Okay. And how we have got this identity? Do everyone do it in your notebook? Solve this one. How you have done? So you can do it like this: a plus b into a plus b the whole square. We can write it like this. Okay, this we have already solved. A square plus b square plus 2ab. Now solve everyone. You have 1 minute, solve it in your rough notebook of air. Solve it. Okay. If you don't remember this identity, you can solve them. You have to multiply them. Multiply them. With A, you multiply all the three terms. Then plus, then with B, all the three terms you multiply. So what you are getting when we are multiplying with A? A cube plus AB square plus 2 a square b. This is clear. Okay. Now this time multiply with b. So b a square. We can write it as a square b. B a square. We can write it as a square b. First we are writing a term only always. Okay. Now plus b cube plus 2 a b square. Okay. Now see the same terms. So first I'm writing a square a cube plus b cube. A cube plus b cube. This is clear. Now 3a square b. It means this term, this term. It will be how much? Plus 3a square b. Plus and ab square, 2ab square. Plus 3ab square. This is clear. Take 3ab, common from both. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab. A plus b. Understood? Anyone have doubt? So mainly you must remember these two. Okay, second one, if you remember, you can get the first one. So usually I remember the second one. A plus b the whole cube, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Okay, and how to check in examination? See here, what is the power here? 3. Power here, 3. Total power how much? 2 plus 1, 3. 1 plus 2, 3. It must be 3. Similarly, in square, the power must be of each term, it must be 2. The degree must be 2. This is clear. 2 plus 1, 3. 1 plus 2, 3. Here as well. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. This is clear. Okay. Next one. Next one, you expand it at home afterwards. Okay, I'm writing straightforward. So a cube. Now minus b square is positive, but cube is negative. It will be minus b cube. Square is positive, but minus b into minus b into minus b. It will be minus b cube. Okay, again, see here, 3, okay. I'm not putting minus sign at present, okay? Just see, 3, a is positive, b is negative. Therefore, minus. Understood? Now, the same a minus b. Understood this one? Minus sign. A cube minus b cube minus 3a. B is minus, therefore minus b in here. A minus b. Okay? If you open it, it will be how much? A cube minus b cube minus 3a square b. Now see here, I'm not writing the sign here, okay? 3ab, it will be 3ab square. Now minus minus will become plus, okay? And there's one more way to remember how. A positive positive, b is q power we are taking, so it will be negative. A square b is negative, therefore negative. Here minus b square, it will be positive, therefore plus sign. Understood? A is already positive, b is negative, but its square we are taking, therefore positive. Understood the signs? This is clear? Okay, so mainly these two identities you must remember. This one and this one. This is clear? Okay, not this one, this one. It's clear? Okay. Next one, a plus 1 upon a, the whole cube. This time, we are taking the cube. Last time, we took square. So, a plus, here b equal to 1 upon a, we have to put. B equal to 1 upon a, we have to put. Because these two identities, we have to remember only. This identity, we will remember it while doing the questions, okay? So, if you don't remember, you can put here. B equal to 1 upon a, put a cube plus 1 upon a cube plus 3 into a into 1 by a cancelled, a into 1 by a, they get cancelled. Okay, 3 a plus 1 upon a. Understood this one? Okay, if the question comes that we have to calculate its value, how we can calculate? If in question a plus 1 by a value is given, we can calculate a cube plus 1 upon a cube equal to how much? Whole this, we have to take it on the left hand side. It will become a plus 1 upon a the whole cube minus 3 a plus 1 upon a. Have you understood this one? There will be questions to calculate a cube plus 1 upon a cube. Okay. And in that it will be provided a plus 1 upon a, the value will be given. So how to calculate? Use this equation. A plus 1 upon a is given. A plus 1 upon a is cube is given. Put the value of here. Put the value here. Take it on the left hand side. Okay. This equation is clear to everyone. Okay, then you have 1 minute, derive this equation a minus 1 upon a, the whole cube. What will be this equation? Write in rough. So it will be a cube minus 1 upon a cube minus 3, that those get cancelled, a minus 1 upon a. Understood these equations? Okay. If you remember these two, if you remember, you can derive them. You can easily derive them. Okay. And with time, you will become very familiar with these two equations as well. Okay. Understood these two equations? So while solving the question, in every question you must write these equations, okay, which is being required. The equation which is being required, you have to write that equation, and then you can proceed further. That will be the most easiest way. Okay. These are clear. Any doubt you have? Okay, then we will start the equation. Find the cube of first. Find the cube. First one, do it. First one, everyone do it. Start doing in notebook. First one. 3a minus 2b. Start doing it. Solve in notebook. So first you can write the equation. Which equation we require? Or if you remember, you can do it. So equations are the writing on top. So equations are a plus b the whole cube, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a plus b, okay, a minus b the whole cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab a minus b, okay. So first one is 3a minus 2b. Okay, just put the values. Instead of a, we have to put 3a. So 3a, and don't skip the steps or mistake will take place. 3a cube minus 2b cube minus 3a is how much? 3a into 2b. 3a minus 2b. Understood? First put the a equal to 3a, b equal to 2b, you have to put, and you have to write the equation. Okay, now next will be, what will be the 3 cube? How much it is? 27a cube, 2 cube, 8b cube minus 3, 9, how much? 18ab, 3a minus 2b. Solve this one. How do you solve? Solve it. So how much you're getting? Minus 18, 3 is 3. A square B minus minus plus 18, 2 is 3. Are you getting the same answer? Is it correct? Is the answer correct? Have you got the same answer?
Yes, sir.
They must be what? Okay. Second one, do his homework. Third one, do it. Third one, do it. Third one, everyone solve. Third one. Everyone solve. So first write the equation which is being required, okay? And that you can put in square or rectangle. Rectangle you can put. Everyone understood the first one. Do the third one. It is a plus a minus, it is 2a plus 1 upon 2a. Okay, so a plus 1 upon a all cube, a cube plus 1 upon a cube plus 3a plus 1 upon a. Okay, and we are having 2a plus 1 upon 2a, it's q we have to calculate. Okay, calculate everyone. So instead of a we have to put 2a. A 2a then solve. 2a whole cube plus 1 upon 2a whole cube plus 3 2a plus 1 upon 2a. Okay, it will be how much? 8a cube plus 1 upon 8a cube plus 3 to jump 6a plus 3 upon 1 minute. Yes, 3a. It will be 3 upon 2a. Are you getting the same answer?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. Have you seen something more? Here one condition is given. A not equal to 0. If a becomes 0, then it will be undefined. An equation won't hold true. Okay. This is clear. So whenever in question, something like come, a not equal to 0. It means something like this we have to use. Something like this equation we have to use. Understood? If it is given, a not equal to 0, it means something like this we have to use. Okay? As you have seen in last exercise as well. Question number 12 and 13. Yes or no? A not equal to 0. It means you have to divide the equation by a. 12 and 13 question we have done. Okay? Okay, second one you try it yourself. Okay, a plus 1 upon a you can calculate it. Okay, fourth one do his homework. Second, first. Solve it, you have done it. How do you even calculate? A plus 1 upon a you can calculate. We have done many problems over that. A square plus 1 upon a square is being given. Yes, okay. Sorry. So here in question, a square plus 1 upon a square equal to 47. And a not equal to 0. We have to find a plus 1 upon a. Okay, you can calculate it. So what you are going to write for this? A plus 1 upon a the whole square equal to a square plus 1 upon a square plus 2. Calculate and tell me the value of a plus 1 upon a. Everyone calculate it. Calculate and tell me the value. How much you are getting? It is 47. 47.
47.
7. Okay. 7. Something more with 7.
7.
Something more here.
Plus minus
7. Plus minus 7. Always remember we are taking the square root. So two values we are going to get. Plus 7 and minus 7. Okay. This we have calculated. Now calculate the next one. A cube minus 1 upon a cube. How you're going to calculate? This you have to calculate. OK? Okay, I can write one more equation.
Plus is there in between.
Plus it is.
Plus 1/2.
Yes, a cube plus 1/a cube. Yes, we can, we won't be, yes. So this equation we have to use. Yes or no? So we can simply write the equation. Okay, this you have to calculate. A plus 1/a the whole square. Okay, equal to a cube plus 1/a cube plus 3 a plus 1/a. Okay, put the values of a plus 1/a. It is how much? Plus minus 7 cube. One minute. Okay. Okay, 1 minute, don't do it. I want to do it without those plus signs as well. Okay, it will be 7 49 9 3 4 3 plus minus. Okay, you can do one thing here. Okay, by solving, you can remove this plus minus 7 or you can put it as well. Okay, so for time being, I'm putting these signs. Okay, we are solving with the signs 1/a³. Here it will be plus minus 21. Okay, now if you're taking it on that side, okay, don't do it in your notebook, or you can do it or keep it one side. It will be how much? A³ plus 1/a³. How much? Plus minus 3 4 3. And if you are taking this on that side, it will become minus plus 21. Okay, I think it will confuse you, so better you can do one thing. Okay, when you put a plus 1/7, okay, now you have to subtract them. Okay, you can put it as 7. Okay, put it as 7. Okay, positive, with positive value we are solving. Okay, with positive value we are taking only plus 7. Okay, you are taking plus 7 value only. 4 plus 7 a equal to a plus 1/a equal to 7. We will be solving first. Okay, so it will be plus, here it will be plus, here it will be minus. Okay, a cube plus 1/a³ equal to how much? 322. Understood this one? This is the solution for plus 7, and solution for minus 7 will be minus 322. So at last you can write a cube plus 1/a³ equal to plus minus 322. Okay, this is fine. So what you have to do, a plus 1/a is value, we have got plus minus 7. Okay, you'll be solving only for positive value. You have solved for positive value. For negative value also, same will come, only the minus sign will be there. So at last you can put this equal to plus minus 322. Okay, or else you are going to get confused with two signs at the same time. Have you understood that one? Have you understood it?
Yes,
because
sir.
Because in square, it doesn't create any issues. Okay, so with plus sign you have solved. Okay, take the plus sign only and solve. At last put plus minus. Okay, because one value is plus 7, another value is minus 7. If we solve with minus 7 similarly, we will get minus 322. Understood this one? Okay, now do the next one. Try it yourself. I give you 2 minutes to solve. Try it yourself. So see what is being provided in the question, how you can proceed. Just keep solving. Try to solve the next question, read the question properly and figure out how to proceed. So make the strategy and solve. Okay, so next is a square plus 1 upon a square equal to 18. Okay, that you can solve very easily. 18 and a not equal to 0. Condition is being given. You have to calculate first a minus 1 upon a. This you can easily calculate. Okay, calculate and tell me the values.
So plus minus 4.
Plus minus 4. Everyone have got or not? Plus minus 4 it is? Plus minus 4 you have got?
Yes.
Okay. Now we have to calculate a cube minus 1 upon a cube. Okay. So for this, which equation we are going to use? A minus 1 by a the whole cube. Okay. Equal to a cube minus, always write the equation. Always write the equation. It will make easy for you to solve. And chances of making mistakes as well decreases. 3. Okay. Now put the values. So only plus 4 you put. At last you can put plus minus. Understood? Solve it. So take positive value and solve for that. At last put plus minus. Solve it, everyone. So this is given, this is given. Its value we have to calculate. It's very easy. 4 cube. A cube minus 1 upon a cube. Minus 3 into 4. 4 cube how much? 64. A cube minus 1 upon a cube. Minus 12. So a cube minus a cube. They will get... add or subtract? 64 plus 12 or 64 minus 12?
64 plus 12.
So you are getting how much? 76?
Plus minus 76.
Plus minus 76.
At last you can put equal to plus minus 76. Because we have solved for positive value, if we solve for the negative value as well, we will be getting the same answer except the sign. Minus 76 you'll be getting. So at last you can put plus minus 76. Understood? This we have solved for positive value of a minus 1 by a. If we solve similarly for negative value, we'll get minus 76. Understood this one? Okay. So third question, fourth and fifth, try to solve. Okay. You have to show. Okay. Fourth one and fifth one you try to solve. Okay. We'll discuss them in class tomorrow if you don't get it. Okay. Fifth one for sure we are going to do in not class, but at least try that one. Sixth as well try. Okay. Up to sixth, try them. Okay. We'll be doing them in class as well, fifth and sixth for sure. So fourth one, fourth, fifth, sixth, try to do as homework. Okay. Any doubts you have? Okay, and do submit the works. On Thursday, I'll be preparing the list. Those who have submitted the work. So Thursday is tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'll be free in afternoon. I'll be preparing the list. Those who haven't submitted the work, submit it by tomorrow to 2 p.m. Okay, thank you all. We end the class here.
Sir?
Yes?
Sir, I tried many times, but I didn't get the correct answer of first, fourth part.
First, fourth part. Which one? First, or that one? Fourth B exercise.
Yes, sir, fourth B exercise.
Okay, do one thing. Click the pic and send me on WhatsApp. Okay? After your classes are over, you can send. Okay? I'll see that.
Okay, sir. Your number.
Okay, number you don't have. Okay, let me stop recording first. You don't have the number.
Sir, new student.